Hey yo together and very welcome to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown. I accept. Thank you. So I'm still thinking about what happened like two episodes ago, and it still bothers me quite a lot, to be honest. There is, however, one guy, and maybe if you're interested in XCOM, you should search for it on YouTube. I don't exactly know his name now, but there's one guy who let's played the expansion of XCOM, XCOM Enemy Within, on Iron Mode as well, and Impossible difficulty, so the hardest one, and he did it. I didn't watch it myself, but I read that he was able to do this whole let's play on most difficult situation, most difficult, and on highest difficulty, there you go, without losing a country or any soldier, without reloading the game whenever something happened, so because of Iron Mode he couldn't. And he did it, and I don't know how. What? And what me really bothers is I rewatched the video where Connor died. Sorry again for that. And it would have been so simple, just pull back. There was one point where it could have, like, far away towards the UFO, and he would have been safe, I guess. Maybe Bruce would have died then. Maybe, but. Yeah, I don't know, it's too late now. Oh wait, I wanted to check the ship list first. Yeah, look at that, I need to give a Phoenix cannon to that one. That's very important, because we lost a UFO, that's not good. And barracks, okay, wait a second. I don't have money for anything, which is really bad, so let's see. Okay, so we have something to read here. Carapace armor available for manufacture. That's good. You've succeeded in creating an advanced suit of body armor based on the alien alloys recovered from the field. These are the same materials used extensively by the aliens in the hull plating and internal structure of their craft. As we've already seen, the UFOs are capable of sustaining heavy impacts with only minor structural damage, which inspired our research into personal armor plating of the same design. However, the downside to this exotic material is that we currently have no means of replicating it on Earth. With a limited pool of resources available, as always, for future projects, we will need to manage our use of these alloys carefully. The engineering team is awaiting orders to begin the fabrication process. Once completed, we can see how this carapace armor fares on the battlefield. Okay. Loops, design, offer, blah 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 blah, test indicate a substantial survival increase. Yeah, a bit too late. A bit too late. Build by item, okay. Heavy lasers. Skeleton suit. That could be good. Climbing grapple that we've been prototyping. That looks good.
We've assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation, Commander. The rest is up to our forces on the ground.
Okay. No, wait. Let's do the heavy lasers first. So I have all the laser beams, all the beam weapons, and yeah, then I can proceed.
We have a secure transmission coming in from the Council, Commander.
Okay, situation room. What's next? Some scientists, some engineers, that's important. With the hacked signal in place, the alien battleship is vulnerable, and now is the time to strike. We need you to deploy a squad and set down the ship's surface. This is a rare opportunity to retrieve the technology within that ship intact. We shouldn't waste it. Okay, so let's see.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
Okay, we have a heavy. What do we have here? Support sniper. Bruce is still wounded. So I think Wait, I'm support sniper. Nope. Nope. Let's try this one, I guess. So, pistol frag grenade is okay. Assault rifle is okay. What I will check is as well. Wait a second, is this?
That's affirmative.
The head looks so bad. Okay. Whatever, what I wanted to see first is if I can get the carapace armor. Can I get 6 of them? It is expensive, but I can't buy anything else whatsoever. So I gangplank, okay. So I go in with that, and
with discretion.
So the carapace armor, health bonus 4. Medium armor adds substantial health but no other special properties. Light armor. Yeah.
This new body armor was developed using what we've learned from the alloys employed in the alien ship. It should prove to be both lighter and stronger than anything we've used in the past.
Okay, should be helpful, I guess. Just let me see here with the... Ooh. I think that is cool. Okay, so let's see. Loadout. Oh, wow. I like that mech-ing suit, but let's see. No, that's not blue enough. And that is also not my favorite there. I go also with that one, I think. Okay, then we have caps. Let's see. I think for a support, that's okay. I mean white is okay, you have enough color with that. Cube Crasher. If you want to have a change, just write it down in the comments. So let's see. The heavy. You need something else for sure. That's the heavy suit. Oh yeah, that's heavy, I would say. And then let's get that one as well. Okay. So wait a second, I need to check the pistols. Laser pistol on that one. Okay, you need a laser pistol. What's with... Okay. Then Cube Crasher, show me your laser pistol, okay. We have here a rocket launcher, that's okay. Light MG. Yeah, no. LMG. Yeah. I don't have the beam laser weapon thing here. And maybe I can get for the recruit. Let me just check it. If I won't have enough money for anything here. No chance. No. Ah, I need alloys. Okay. So screw that. Let's try this mission.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing.
Okay. Ooh, so let's finally do this. Okay.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Oh, that was a short briefing, to be honest. Destroying or disabling the power conduits will enable us to bring down the battleship without damaging it. Eliminate all alien defenders. But it's still dangerous, yeah. Okay. So, oh goodness. That will be such a difficult mission, and I would have loved to have Connor with us. Okay.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part.
Yeah.
We're going to set that battleship down intact. We'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship.
Of course, of objective course, updated. As always. I wonder why Cube Crasher got more health than Aatrox. That's a bit strange. I mean, they have both the good armor, I would say, but yeah, 12 health. Will Offense 82, and Cube Crasher got, oh, a lot of will and some. Maybe the will also transfers into health. 12 will. Oh, I got not a lot of will there. Kelly, yeah, that's the stupid guy, and Major Marvin. Okay, so let's see. First of all, we go into full defender mode. That's that. So let's see. I definitely should make sure that I take my time, don't rush it, and for God's sake, don't lose any troops here in that mission. That's so important. I could lose the recruit, but I don't want to do that. So let's see. I go there and I open this door. What do we see? Not too much. Okay. So that means it should be safe for me to dash there. And then I get Cube Crasher here on Overwatch. And the rest of the team stays here on Overwatch as well. Okay, you can dash there, I think that's fine. Huh!
Eyes peeled, Strike One. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat, hostiles approaching your position.
Okay, got it. Well, that's far, far away. Okay, sectoid Overwatch. One Overwatch right there. Okay, that's so important. I wanna throw Big Brother's watching.
Online.
Yeah, scanner, battle scanner.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are
Cinemans.
Tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
Okay, got it. But there are two thin mans, and I don't know what's there or there, so that could be a problem. I will go there with Cube Crasher. So let's see. Nothing triggered yet. That should be fine. Okay.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
One Overwatch, sectoid. And there is another one on Overwatch at that outpost tower. And there's one, so we have three in total. Okay. So let's see. I can move there. Okay, so now I triggered the thin mans. The problem is those guys can poison my units, which would be not very good. Okay, that's a good hit, that would be a good hit as well. But for now let me check. There is one. Okay, so let's see, we have Major Marvy, but no chance for him to get into cover. We got Captain Caps. I don't know, it's difficult. I mean, I don't see anything either, so But I think moving there should be fine. Okay. It didn't do anything for me. So there's no cover.
Going in for the kill.
Okay, Aatrox, you dash there. Overwatch. Flash. Up to 7 damage. It could hit. Come on, you got the high ground advantage? Nice! Nice, that definitely helps. Okay, so let's see. I can move there. And go on Overwatch as well. And Marvi stays back for now. And the recruit goes there. Oh, he sees an alien, okay. So, Overwatch. I could go on Overwatch. Hunker down smoke grenade. I think I shouldn't waste the smoke grenade now. So let's stay on Overwatch and see what they are doing. So this one was on Overwatch. It's moving. Oh, full cover. And it will shoot for sure, right? Okay, come on. Ah, okay. Not a good start. Not a good start at all. Overwatch. It could be the one from above the tower. This one should be down. Good job. Okay. That's good. So let's see. Full cover, half cover. Flush it out. Okay.
Running dry on ammo.
Nice. Can you kill it? Oh yeah, that looks good. Okay, so for the rest of the team. Now I need to decide, do I stick to the left side or the right side? There is some kind of... And there as well. I think... Okay, first of all, I go there. And on Overwatch. So swapping the weapon was quite dumb. And then... You go there. That's the recruit. You can dash towards there, Major Marvi. And then we have Aatrox left. You can reload your weapon.
Reloading.
That's a good time now. So, I know one more Overwatch alien is there. Okay, Captain Caps, you go down there. And reload your weapon. And you get some help from Cube Crasher.
Ready to rock.
Who's reloading his weapon. Okay. I'm a bit scared, to be honest. Okay. You know what? I go over to the right side of the ship. Yeah. I think that's better. Because I know one is on the left side, one of those skeptoids thingies whatsoever. So Captain Caps, you go back and you go down there. So let's see. Power down.
Commander, whatever you just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
Yeah, of course, of course. Nice. So for me that means I stay defensive one more turn. Just make sure everyone is in good cover. Oh, look at that. Ah, down, going down there. Could be helpful. I mean, I got full cover. And I can strike. He's unseen from any opponent.
Closing on your position, strike one. Eyes open, people.
Okay, got it. There. So that's the second one. That looks like a thin man, but I'm not quite sure. Yeah, a thin man. Oh, Overwatch! Come on! No, it's not a thin man. Well done, Marvy. Well done. That was a good one. Okay, with that said, I want to make sure. Wait, first of all, you are healing Cube Crasher? Okay. And then I reload all the weapons.
Let's do this.
So that's Overwatch, Overwatch, Overwatch. Okay. So, oh no, that was the wrong. Yeah, okay, whatsoever. I thought I was. Okay, wait a second. So I need. I wanna dash there. Very important. And the rest stays on Overwatch for now. Okay. So let's see, I can go to wait, Aatrox, that's your move. You go there because you got the lightning reflexes. Okay, seems to be safe, so that means the recruit can follow you. I will go to that location and Overwatch. You get towards me, Overwatch as well, and Cube Crasher. I need to. That's difficult. There is some alien somewhere there.
Going in for the kill.
You know what? You join forces right here. And then I can put you on Overwatch as well. So I think I have a good. Stand right here. Should be fine for now. Okay. Aatrox, it's your move. You go up there and have a look. Okay, there is one alien. And I knew it. But I got the right lightning reflexes. And that was what I was aiming for. Because now I should be able to strike this one down. That's what snipers are made for.
Neutralized.
Okay, this one is down. Very nice. This one here is very. Okay, there's the end of the map. So it should be safe to. I don't wanna. You know what? Overwatch. And. Cube Crasher could go there as well. That's what the assaults are for, scouting and securing position so the rest can go further. Okay, that's Captain Caps. You go there. The recruit goes to that location and on Overwatch. And Major Marvy, woohoo, don't launch a rocket. No. Okay. Whenever I hear that action-packed music, I get the chills, man. Okay. So, I'm going, and that's very important now. Cube Crusher goes. Ah, look at that! Thin Man's. Okay, I knew it somehow. It was so clear. Okay, they're right there. You know what? This one has run and gun, but no, wait a second. This should be fine. It should be fine. They are not on Overwatch quite yet, so. Okay, killing one for 100%. That was good, I would say. Okay. This. Okay, because what I wanted to do is dash there and throw another battle scanner. But it looks like I don't need that because I already found some hostiles, enemies, aliens, whatsoever. Going down there would be risky, but then I could. Okay, let's try this. I'm not taking it slow again, I already see it. I'm rushing it like crazy because I feel safe on normal mode, but I should know better. I definitely should know better. Okay, so the recruit goes here and then on Overwatch because it's unlikely that this one is hitting with a grenade. Okay, screw it. Screw it. If I can kill this guy, I do it. Nice.
About to heat up over there, Strike One.
That was important. Making their way to your position. I mean, I wasted a grenade. Overwatch? Okay. But I got a kill, and that's important. Because the Thin Man could have poisoned Aatrox there, or maybe dealt damage, or maybe with a critical hit kill him. And I don't wanna lose Aatrox if I can avoid it. So, yeah. That's not a good chance to hit that as well. Not like I have run and gun, so that means I can run and gun. I got lightning reflexes. Ah, but both of them are on Overwatch. That's a problem. But I think I should be fine. Cube Crusher got a lot of first lightning reflexes, right? And then he got a lot of health, so he should be able to get safe up there without any trouble. Oh, look at that, perfect. So this one got its lightning reflexes, so let's flush that alien. Nice kill, nice kill. And that would mean for me I can try with the recruit to get him up there, and maybe this Kelly guy can get a kill. Let's try this. Nice! Bye bye. So that should be a promotion soon. Okay. Caps can go up there. Double jump. And on Overwatch. And I join Caps up there because that tower is awesome for a sniper. So let's see if I can make something happen there. And this episode goes way too long already. Okay, and Major Marvel, you know what? You join me on that tower as well. Join us, Jane. Join me on the tower as well. I really hope the aliens won't come now with something like a grenade thrower and just kill the turrets. That would be so bad. Because I think they can do this. I mean, if I can have grenades and rockets, the aliens can sure as well. So that's that. So I got those three turrets here, but it looks safe for now. I stay on Overwatch. Major Marvi, you stay on Overwatch as well. So I have Aatrox. Right? Perfect. You dash down there. You are on full cover. So I think you're fine with the help of all the other guys.
Commander, that conduit is down. But it might be faster if our troops just hit the others with explosives.
Yeah, but I don't wanna waste any explosives, you know? Okay, so okay, Caps. Is there any cover down there? Not really. There are two doors. I think I wait one more turn and you are reloading the weapon.
Boys and girls, you've got hostiles inbound. Stay frosty.
Yeah, I'm so frosty. What's that? Oh, chrysalids. Oh, this one will die so hard.
Shot failed to connect.
Nice, good hit there. And maybe the recruit can get a kill here. That could be helpful. Let's try this. Come on, you can do it. Oh, he missed. No, I need to kill this one.
He's down.
can't give my opponents any chances. It's like in StarCraft 2. Don't let them come back ever into the game again. You know what? Aatrox. What's that? What's that? I still think I will go to the right side. Overwatch. So, I need to join him. I can't. Okay, that's a problem. Let's go down there. So some guys need to stay on Overwatch, that's important. But maybe not Cube. Oh, that's perfect. Cube Crasher can go down and on Overwatch, that's perfect. Okay. Okay. Looks good. So I'm gonna join Aatrox down there. Hi, buddy. And take it easy. I'm not gonna rush the door. Not quite yet. So Captain Caps goes down. Okay. That should be fine. Reloading weapon, reloading weapon. And Overwatch. So I take now a couple of turns to reload all the weapons, get in position, you know, the basic stuff things, because okay, no, that misclick. Oh no. Okay, all on Overwatch now, screw it. That's so bad. Okay, got lucky there. So you go right there. No! What is this with the misclicks here? Seriously. Okay, Aatrox, it's your turn. I won't open the door quite yet.
Calm down.
Okay. I mean, I could, but it would be very dangerous, and there's no need to rush it. Especially when the sniper, aka me, got no ammunition left. Is that the word, ammunition? I think so. Okay. So, I think I will open the door right now and see what you get here. Okay, there is a thin man, but that's definitely not the only one. I know it. That has. Okay, I can't hit it. 50%. Oh, I could flush him. Okay, 2 damage, and he jumped through that door. So that means I go on Overwatch with that one. I dash down there. I really hope he's not doing the poisonous cloud now. That could be so bad. So that means the recruit goes out of the...
Enemies in sight.
Okay! There's the second thin man. Triggered on the other side of the ship. Alright. Oh, you know what? Maybe I can kill him. Ah! Oh, missed. Okay, that's not good. You know what? I think I'm gonna use the smoke grenade now. Maybe not the best decision, but I wanna make sure. Okay, I think that was the right decision. Oh my goodness!
Its movements are so inconsistent.
10 damage. Well done, but what the heck is this? I'm so glad. I can be so glad. I got the smoke grenade down there, that's so important.
It's raining death over here.
It's really getting hot in here. And another one. Okay, now that's difficult. And that's normal mode, you know. 80% to hit. The problem is this. What is this? Cyber disc. Harden. Chance to crit. Minus 10. Enemy defense. Range. Aim. Ugh. 48% to hit. If I just stay here, I'm okay. It's on Overwatch, so that means if I move, it needs to be someone like that. Like, there is another alien right here. Where's Cube Crasher? I think Cube Crasher could dash. There's another one. That's the problem. I need, if I do this right, like the 7 damage, 80% chance to hit. Ah, I don't have hit. Okay, try it. Nice. Wow. Okay, so this thing explodes and will most likely deal heavy damage to any units nearby. I try now to kill this alien. Okay, at least I tried. So that means let me check. Major Mar, we should be able. Okay, suppress it. Suppress. That's good. So that for me means, oh, okay, there's no cover right here. It would be dangerous for Aatrox. So Aatrox just goes there. And on Overwatch, while Captain Cavs is joining forces, and I'm staying on Overwatch still. So that should be smart. There you go. Oh, wrong move, buddy, wrong move. Come on, you can't do it. Nice! That was a sharpshooter. Shot, shoot, shot. Wait a second. He's not firing anymore. What does that mean?
We're green to go.
Okay, I need to rush it now. I need to rush in. Oh, that's no, not right now. Wait. Need to wait. One more turn because of the reloading. Ah! Wrong move! Wrong move. Okay, that was. Oh, okay. That's not good. And there's the poison. I'm poisoned. I take some damage. But I need to join forces, so that means Aatrox goes right here. He got the lightning reflexes, so he should be fine. Okay, that's looking good. So no Overwatch right here. Okay. This one could maybe get a kill here. Nice, so now I should get the promotion. Yeah, there's the promotion. Nice. Cube Crasher. You go in for the kill. Right here. Looks good. Overwatch. I try to join you all. This poison is really bad. It's really hurting. So Caps, I need your help right here, right now. Next turn you need to heal me. Oh no, he's not in cover. Alright, I think Overwatch should be fine. So I'm still poisoned, but I get the healing. So I can move maybe here, but I can't reload. Okay, but definitely I get the medikit.
Quit your bitching.
And poison cure, that's important. Okay.
The power conduit is disabled, but you've got three more to go.
Okay. You join us there. I am a bit scared because this one cyber disc seemed to be very powerful, even though it didn't attack or do anything. But I think it has. It's a heavy weapon platform.
It's on strike one. We're picking up some strange readings near your op zone.
Uh oh.
Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
I guess op zone means operating zone. Those aliens, man. They get shred to pieces, man. Okay. So let's see. Reload. Reload. I go there and reload.
We're green to go.
Overwatch and overwatch. And reload. Okay. Captain Caps, join forces. Come with me. Go, go, go. So I think I need to rotate to that location. So Aatrox, you have a look. Seems to be fine. Okay, so go there. Yeah, I think I go now on to the left side of the ship with all my forces. That should be fine. I mean, that door is breached already, but yeah, maybe not. Let's. I'm not sure, to be honest. Maybe not. Huh. Okay, you have a look, Major Marvy. Seems to be okay. So we get nothing there. Okay, Caps, let me go there. So then we have.
That's another conduit down. You only need to deactivate two more.
I put all of those guys on Overwatch now because whenever. Ooh, that's harsh. That one guy needs to be killed. Just two damage? It's not a lot. Nice. That looks good. So now I need somehow to reload all the weapons again. What I sure will do is using the battle scanner now I already see that far. Huh, is that no, that's Major Mario here, Cube Crasher. Oh, it's okay.
We're green.
Yeah,
then
we just reload all the weapons.
Good to go.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location.
Oh yeah, okay. Got it. What's that? A thin man. On Overwatch. Maybe I can strike him down. I'm sure I can strike him down. Okay, that's good. So I think I will wait one more turn. I could open the door here and have a look and then run away like a little baby. I mean, I could also risk it and deactivate both of them at the same time, but that just seems to be very unclever. And with that said, I'm not gonna risk it.
Reloaded.
So, Caps is there. Cube Crasher, you join Caps at the front. And the rest already.
Enemy forces headed your way, strike one. Get ready.
It's turn done, I wanted to say. One Overwatch and another one. Reaction shot. Oh, that's a big one. No!
That is not good.
Caps, what are you doing? Okay. Can you kill it? Nice. So that could mean for me personally that I could move in there with Cube Crusher. I got the lightning reflex, so don't panic, it's all okay. And I did this on purpose. Because now, and that's the nice thing here, now Aatrox can hunt him down. Rapid fire should be enough, so I still stay on low cover, but I get the rapid fire. Yeah, nice! So that's that. The recruit joins us here. Maybe I deactivate both of them at the same time. Or maybe I just position myself to be able to deactivate them both at the same time, but I don't do it. You know? Because there's no need to rush it right now. Major Marvi, I don't like your position, so you just stay on Overwatch. Did we get any other contacts? No, that's good, that's good. So, you go there. Cube Crash, I trust you. Okay. Caps. Looks good. Major Marvi joins us. And Aatrox goes there as well. Overwatch. And now I can deactivate one. Just one. No! Then okay, so I need to wait one more turn.
Conduit down. Only one more to go. Take that out and the ship is ours.
That's okay. Cube Crusher. You can go there and go on Overwatch. Then Caps can go there on Overwatch as well. I can join here. So now I can have a sight on everything which is going on. Okay, there's one last door. No, I stay on Overwatch as well. Overwatch.
Nicely done, Commander.
Okay, that's it.
That ship is now officially under XCOM control. Although I don't think it will fit in the hangar.
No, most likely not. So, 20 aliens killed. This mission was a long one. Okay. So it looks like 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. So we are back home.
Not a single casualty among the entire squad. That takes a solid effort.
Okay, we got a support unit here. That's okay. Captain Caps, you get the deep pockets. That's good. That's good. Covers an additional item slot. Oh, awesome. I get the low profile. Makes partial cover count as full. Awesome. Major Marvi, you get the danger zone. And Aatrox, extra conditioning. Confers bonus health based on which type of armor is equipped. Okay. Looks good. We got new researchers, fusion lands. Oh, that's good. Guided fusion launchers, cyberdisc autopsy, and a lot of Illyrium alloys.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Alright, so I need to stop here. Except. So, thank you for watching. Hope, as always, you enjoyed. And maybe we see us next time. I wish you a very nice day and